Color is uncontainable. It effortlessly reveals the limits of language and evades our best attempt to impose a rational order onto it. To work with color is to become acutely aware of the insufficiency of language and theory, which is both disturbing and pleasurable. This is one of my favorite quotes from the book Chromophobia by David Batchelor, and it also happens to be this month's summer book club series that I'm doing with Megan E. Collins. You can listen anywhere podcasts can be found.